single Sunday. I don't think he enjoys every single Sunday dance anymore. I have hair in my mouth. Okay. Let's revert to our original position. And I apologize if you hear some weird sounds in the background because there are kids screaming outside. I think they're having a birthday party and there's a mariachi band playing. I have weird neighbors, okay? So let's get started with the Q&A. First question is from Jim Pack. Do you read books, and if yes, which ones? I never really liked to read. All I used to read were graphic novels, especially hentai ones. I just like looking at the pictures because I can't read. Next question is from Commander412. Are you excited for Silent Hill since Hideo Kojima is involved? That game is gonna scare the shit out of me. I played Silent Hill PT, which is a playable trailer teaser thing, and it was so scary. That was the worst game ever. Worst game as in scare factor. I will probably either shit myself or die when the game comes out. The trailer was the scariest thing I've ever played. Next question is from Shea. Would you rather lose all of your friends or all of your electronics? Can't lose what you don't have. I would choose to lose all my electronics because I can replace my electronics by friends or irreplaceable. Where'd that come from? Next question is from John Menner. Did you see American Sniper? Yeah, I saw American Sniper the other day because there was so much hype about it, and then I watched it and I was like, what's the hype about? Like, it was an okay movie. Okay as in like 5, 6 out of 10. I didn't think it was anything spectacular. I mean, American Sniper, there was no trick shotting, no 360 no scopes. But I guess that's how they used to use snipers before COD came out. You know, actual hard scoping in real life. Next question is from Respire Drezza. How big are your fingernails? They're pretty big right now because I just got them done. This is an awesome time to show you how nice my nails are. They probably scare some of you guys, but I really like them. And before you guys ask, how do you play with such long nails? Here, I will show you how I hold a controller. You don't use your nails to push the buttons, you use your fingers. And the nails don't get in the way.
They do not touch, they do not get in the way. Look, I can shoot! I don't use my nails to play, I use my fingers. They don't restrict me from playing at all.
Next question is from DJ. How many marshmallows can you eat in 10 seconds? Well, let's find out. I got my marshmallows right here this map. Very marshmallowy. Start! That's actually swallow. Too sugary! 10 seconds! I'm still eating two of them. I kind of failed that. Next question is from Real Grinch. Do you always record when you game or only for a video? It really depends. Most of the time I record is when I want to get footage or when I want to do a live game or a commentary or something when I need a gameplay. But when I'm just chilling and playing and doing whatever, I don't really record. Which sucks because I miss out on a lot of clips. Next question is from Humanity. If you had the world's attention for 5 seconds, what would you say? Actually, no, because then my mom would hear it and she'd be like, what the hell? Why'd you say that for? That's a bad word. Don't say that. And then she'd be like, next question is from Joshua Sanchez. For Sunday's video, I challenge you to poke your nose. Ha 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 ha. Ah! Ow, that's what fuck. Oh, that went inside my nose. Shit. Ow. Oh. My nails are really sharp, so it like went inside. Ooh. Next question is from NF Space. What got you into playing Call of Duty and not other games? I actually started out playing other games, not COD. Pretty much everything, like RPGs, third-person shooters, MMOs, like everything. And then I got into COD and first-person shooters. Next question is from Radwen Kime. How many years are you gaming, Leah? I have been gaming for like 16 years. That's older than some of you guys. Banana asked, do you like waffles? I love waffles. Not Equa asked, what would you do if the zombie apocalypse happened right now? Well, let's go kill some zombies. Chaos asked, do you want exosuits in the next Call of Duty? A lot of you guys have been asking this, and I'm not actually sure if they're gonna bring back exo movements. Honestly, I don't really care. I would prefer it without exo movements, but I'm just as fine with it with exo movements. But I think they're gonna go back to like Black Ops 2 style. Well, I would prefer that. Next question is from Penile Nipple Hair. Why are your tits pointy?
Because they can be.
But anyways, that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Ask Wolf. If you did, make sure to hit that like button in the face and comment below if you have any questions for me for next week's episode.
I read all of your questions. Oh, yeah.
anyways, make sure you subscribe and join the Wolf Pack. We have free belly rubs in the Wolf Pack. Are you enjoying your free belly rub?
Enjoy it!